Let's factorize this trinomial. We'll first find factors for 25a squared. So we have 5a times 5a. And for b squared, the factors we have are b times b. And let's plug these values into our expression. And that's 5a plus b times 5a plus b. So that's 5a plus b whole square. This is our final answer.